sandwich shop itself anywhere between a quarter till 7 or right at 7. So I try to kill a little time between Lowe's for those stops.
Hey, brother, what you got?
I'm headed to Mercer now. I'm going to start up on the top end of Henderson Mill.
Short lady.
scenery if I can. I know, you know, all of this is starting to be familiar with you guys, but usually around this time of day, this is really all I have left. Most of these apartments I get are Monday through Friday. So, pretty much get to see some of the same stops over and over.
Thank you.
keep thinking to myself, more motivation. Once I do get my truck, it'll be cool to have my sons ride with me again. That was one of the prouder moments I had, you know, going out and showing them the ropes. My youngest son, he really took to it. He's 10 now. Something he will very much enjoy once I get back out there. A lot of people keep telling me to be patient and hold on with the county and stay here, but it's just not in me to work for someone else, you know, no longer than I have to. I appreciate the county for, you know, what it is and whatnot, the good and the bad. Not meant to stay here. Too much drive, too much ambition of my own. I'll never be happy, truly happy, until I can get back to my own truck. Yeah, all of these little people right here. Leave a legacy behind for them. They choose to take the company over when they are all grown. I'm no able longer to run it. Two, they choose to sell it. You know, that'll be their decision ultimately. But I just want to build something for them. And I can't do that. this complex really needs to be picked up on Saturday, but they don't want to do it. Now, this can here, I leave out. Somebody had the bright idea to push it back in. And the reason being, the truck has started to sink right in front of it. shout out to Chris over at Red Oak Sanitation.
Odyssey, it looks like.
bit, cracking my windshield, it's going in the air.
you all. Take care out there.